We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
So, what are you dating, like an accountant now? Or?
Owen.
Ventriloquist?
Stop it.
You love a dummy.
This is not why we're here.
You can blame me, try to shame me.
I know why we're here. A rescue op. Save the dinosaurs from the island that's about to explode. Both will love me. What could go wrong?
Blue is alive. You raised her.
Do these animals deserve the same protections given to other species? Or should they just be left to die?
These creatures were here before us. And if we're not careful, they're gonna be here after. You know me. Life cannot be contained. Life breaks free. Life finds a way.
Number 4.
On a yacht cruise, stumbled upon Site B.
And now it's only a matter of time before this lost world is found and pillaged.
Hopefully we've kept this island quarantined and contained, but I'm in shock about all this.
Wow.
That's how it always starts. But then later there's running and then screaming.
What the hell was that?
Go. As fast as you can.
I need you to send rescue immediately.
Taking dinosaurs off this island is the worst idea in the history of bad ideas.
Let's get this movable feast underway.
So move!
What is it?
Mommy's very angry.
Number 3.
And lo, the beast looked upon the face of beauty, and beauty stayed his hand, and from that day forward, he was as one dead.
So you are ready for this voyage, Mr. Arrow?
Sure.
Nervous?
Nervous? No. Should I be?
Imagine, if you will, an uncharted island, thought to exist only in myth.
Wall! There's a wall ahead!
That's where I'll shoot my picture.
It's deserted.
Of course it's deserted. The place is a ruin.
Find her! Behind the wall!
You saw something. What took her, Carl?
If you haven't found her in 24 hours, there'll be nothing left to find.
Her.
Number two.
I'm really proud of you for going on this trip. You're gonna have so much fun. And remember, if something chases you,
more in the past decade from genetics than a century of digging up bones. A whole new frontier has opened up. We have our first genetically modified hybrid.
We just went and made a new dinosaur?
Probably not a good idea.
Almost 40 feet high. Really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab. Evacuate the island. She's a highly intelligent animal. She will kill anything that moves.
Oh, God. Run!
Number one.
Since the beginning of time, man has searched the Earth for evidence of its past. But while some have looked for clues to the mystery, one man has found the way to bring the mystery back to life.
I own an island off the coast of Costa Rica, and I've spent the last 5 years setting up a kind of biological preserve.
Here, on this private island, science has defied evolution.
Where do you get a 100-million-year-old dinosaur blood?
Genetics has mastered creations.
We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet.
And extinction is a thing of the past.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Are they going there, King Kong?
None of these attractions are ready yet, of course, but the park will open with the basic tour you're about to take.
Hey, look at this!
You see something?
Dinosaurs and man, two species separated by 65 million years of evolution, have just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together.
Can I touch it?
Sure. How can we possibly have the slightest idea?
You feel that?
What to expect?
Sense of the feeling all over the park.
Yeah, that's nice.
My phones are out too.
Gotta go.
Universal Pictures presents.
Hey, Ian, freeze!
I can't get Jurassic Park back online.
An adventure 65 million years in the making.
Oh no.
Just a delay. That's all it is. All major theme parks had delays. When they opened Disneyland in 1956, nothing worked.
But John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.
You sure we're safe?
Yes. Unless they figured out how to open doors.
Jurassic Park.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.